Look at what happens when you buy a $50,000 truck. This is bullshit. What do you think about the bullshit, Steve?
I think it's kind of what he's doing.
I don't think he does either.